Hey, it's me, Camilla, and I'm going to be making a tutorial for my makeup. It's my everyday makeup when I wake up. So I just woke up, and when I wake up, I always use this facial cleanser. It's like a soap, but it's for your face. If you don't like to use soaps on your face, you can use these. They only cost like $1.39 in some 99-cent stores, because it doesn't have to be these. I got in Pennsylvania. I'm in New York. So next, I have this Rimmel Perfect Match Perfection, and this is a concealer and a highlighter, and it's $2.45. And it's the color is light. So the other one, I'm just gonna use my mirror, so I might not look at you guys at some time. So you can see I have this dark plot here. So I just rub that out, and this is actually like so it corrects your skin. There. Next, I have this powder. It's the pressed powder coverall of Wet n Wild. You can get it in Rite Aid or in whatever store that has makeup. CVS, and I think Duane Reade, if you have a Duane Reade next to you. So the coverall powder. So you're gonna have a mat included. So with that mat, just rub it here and then rub it on your face. Be sure to spread it really well, because you don't want to look like a white snowman. My brother's so not lucky, because my brother's in school today. I still have vacation till the 5th. He had it till the 23rd, and then he had another week. Yeah, until the 23rd. He went back the 28th, and then he came back the 1st, and now he's going back. I mean, he came back, yeah, the 30th. And then he went today to school. So you can, now you use a blush brush. I have this brush. It can be this brush or another brush. This is a new one that I have. So now I just spread that all over my face. Now. Put that all over my face. Like to get some of the leftover powder off. Now, I've got all my concealing done. You might need a headband for this, so your hair doesn't get in the whole process. So next I'm going to focus on my eyes. I have this great lash. Where is it? Great lash. Mascara. It's from Maybelline. See? And it's something like this. So a few times I just do that to get the color. And on my lashes, I just put some. Just do a few strokes. Now I'm gonna look at the mirror, so sorry if I don't look at you for a while. This is how my eyelash looks. It's nice and big. Next lash. If you need help with anything, ask an adult. Or if you're an adult, sorry. And this is how my eyelashes look. Yeah, sorry, I got some on here, like out of the lines. But I can just cover that with my eyeshadow. So next I have these two palettes of eyeshadow. This one, you can get this at a store, Rainbow or Mandy. And this also in Rainbow or Mandy Perfusion. And they have a few eyeshadows. I like to use this one because it has more eyeshadows. Sorry. So I have this whole palette. And I basically use the color that I'm in the mood for. So I'm in the mood for like a pink and a blue. So I can use this little pink and this blue. So I want my darker color on the bottom. Just see, spreads all over. Yeah, should I? No, I'm just going to the next one already. And see, the eyeshadow covered the part that I went out on. This is how I look so far. Now I'm just gonna flip it the other way. And use my pink. Use the tip. And now you can use the whole thing. Just go over the blue. I should use more blue. There we go. And this is how I look. It's layered on top. You can see it's layered on top. First the blue, then the pink. And this is how it looks. This is my whole eye work. So next, you can get all this makeup at Sephora, but this is what I got at Sephora. It's an eyelash curler. So I just get that really close. It's like $16. There we go. It's curly. Not so straight. Might be a little bit uncomfortable, but it's okay. Get it on the eye. And curl. My eyelashes are nice and curly. So next, my lipstick. I have Revlon, and this is my shade. But you can use whatever shade works for you. And this is how I do my lipstick. That's my lipstick. So now, I use nice scented lotion. This one. And I really don't like Justin Bieber, but I like his scent. Just take a little bit on your finger, on your neck, and rub it all around. Rub it all around you. There we go. Best you can just rub on a body part. I'm rubbing it on my belly. Now last, you can top it off with a bit of perfume. This is Nicki Minaj, Pink Friday. And just spray on me. So guys, this was my tutorial. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and post your comments. Thanks. Bye.